Beasts all over the shop. You'll be one of them, sooner or later.
Hmm? Oh, you must be a hunter. Very sorry. The incense must have masked your scent. Good, good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts have everyone all locked up inside, waiting for it to end. It always does. Always has, you know. Since forever. But it won't end nicely. Not this time. Even some folks hiding inside are going bad. The screams of women folk, the stench of blood, the snarls of beasts. None of them's too uncommon now. Yharnam's done for, I tell you. But if you spot anyone with their wits about them, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. They'll be safe here. The incense wards off the beasts. Spread the word. Tell them to come on over. If you wouldn't mind. I know I shouldn't be asking you, but if you happen upon someone while hunting, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. If they seem worth being told, that is. Oh, and I do sincerely hope they are.
The moon is close. It will be a long hunt tonight. If the beasts loom large and threaten to crush your spirits, seek a holy chalice, as every hunter before you has. A holy chalice will reveal the tomb of the gods, where hunters partake in communion. Most of the holy chalices lie deep within the tomb of the gods. And the few that found their way to the surface were lost again in the hands of men. But if the old hunter tales remain true, one of the holy chalices is worshipped in the valley hamlet. Yet the town is in disarray. It was burned and abandoned for fear of the scourge. Home now only to beasts. The perfect place for a hunter, wouldn't you say? One of the holy chalices is worshipped in the valley hamlet, a town of beasts. The perfect
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Over time, countless hunters have visited this dream. The graves here stand in their memory. It all seems so long ago now. Over time, come to get all. Very well, let me. Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
Oh, well, hello. Splendid. Let me ask you a small kindness. You're soon off to hunt, I presume? Then, if you find any survivors, tell them to seek Yusefka's clinic. Upon my Hippocratic oath, if they are yet human, I will look after them. Perhaps even cure them. This sickness, these beasts, they are not to be feared. This time the night is long. I may be trapped here, but I should do something to help. I'll even offer a reward for your cooperation. Tempted? Well, off you go then. If you find anyone who's still human, send them straight to Yusefka's clinic. You can assure them there's no place safer. Please, do me this service.
Ah, you needn't concern yourself with me. I'm afraid I'm of little help now. But before I take this, I made no use of it, but perhaps you. What afflicted me was incurable, but this town gave me hope. Their strange blood bought me time. I was most fortunate, unharmed by the plague of beasts. I can even die human. Don't you worry about me.
Better ways to pass the time. Unless you found me a nice safe place. Well, what do you know? An outsider worth a lick of salt. Well, don't just stand there. Don't you have work to do? Go slit some throats. Get this mess done with.
Thank you. Hello, Miss Hunter. Still can't find my mum. Oh, okay. I can wait. But isn't there something I can do? Maybe Mum and Dad are stuck out there, waiting for me to come and find them. What do you think, Miss Hunter? Yes, okay. Thank you, Miss Hunter. I love you almost as much as Mum and Dad. And Granddad.
The Hunter. Thank you. So that old girl, you told her about this place, right? Well, she don't offer me much in the way of conversation, but still, I'd rather see her alive anyhow. If you find any sane survivors, well, send them along to Erden Chapel, will ya?
I haven't forgotten. Do you think I owe you something? Well, that's a fine lark, I'd say. This old mess that Yharnam's in, it's all your fault. You put it to the outsiders. Our blood's ruined, tainted by your ilk. Don't you come near me. I know you.
You're a beast hunter, aren't you? I knew it. That's precisely how I started out. Oh, beg pardon. You may call me Alfred. Protégé of Master Ligarius. Hunter of vile bloods. So, what say you? Our prey might differ, but we are hunters, the both of us. Why not cooperate and discuss the things we've learned? Oh, very good. Very good indeed. Take this to celebrate our acquaintance. Beast hunting is a sacred practice. May the good blood guide your way. There must be oodles for us to share. Go on, just tell me what piques your interest. As you know, the Healing Church is the fountainhead of blood healing. Well, I'm a simple hunter, quite unfamiliar with the ins and outs of the institution. But I have heard that the holy medium of blood healing is venerated in the main cathedral, and that counselors of the old church reside in the high stratum of the cathedral ward. If you seek blood healing, and the church is willing, you should pay them a visit. Bergenworth is an old place of learning, and the Tomb of the Gods, carved out below Yharnam, should be familiar to every hunter. Well, once a group of young Bergenworth scholars discovered a holy medium deep within the tomb. This led to the founding of the Healing Church and the establishment of blood healing. In this sense, everything sacred in Yharnam can be traced back to Bergenworth. But today, the college lies deep within a tangled wood, abandoned and decrepit. And furthermore, the Healing Church has declared Bergenworth forbidden ground. It's unclear how many of its scholars remain alive, but only they know the password that allows passage through the gate. I bid you farewell. It has been a pleasure. May the good blood guide your way.
You there! Hunter! Didn't you see the warning? Turn back at once. Old Yharnam, burned and abandoned by men, is now home only to beasts. They are of no harm to those above. Turn back, or the hunter will face the hunt.
Which is why I must stop you.